There should be a track nearby. Look at that. Your first reserve trophy. Go ahead and harvest it. is usually the kickoff point for hikers coming to the reserve. And the same goes for a lot of hunting parties or seasonal sports fishermen. They often rent one of the cabins we have up by Chila Lake and set out from there. Not so much this time of year, though. Wow, these are some strong gusts today. I'll have to speak up, or you won't hear me.